Where does he go to the bathroom?
I heard he had a breakdown. He's letting the fun tank.
Brian's Dr. Burry's office.
No, he actually prefers that you email him. Excuse me.
We have no confidence in your ability to identify macroeconomic trends.
You flew here to tell me that? Why? Anyone can see that there's a real estate bubble.
Actually, no one can see a bubble. That's what makes it a bubble.
That's dumb, Lawrence. It's always markers. Mortgage fraud was quintupled since 2000, and the average take-home pay is flat, but home prices are soaring. That means the homes are debt, not assets.
So Mike Burry of San Jose, a guy who gets his hair cut at Supercuts and doesn't wear shoes, knows more than Alan Greenspan and Hank Paulson.
Yeah, Dr. Mike Burry, yes, he does.
That's cute. That's cute. Are you being sarcastic with us, Mike?
Lawrence, I don't know how to be sarcastic. I don't know how to be funny. I don't know how to work people. I just know how to read numbers.
How big's your short position right now?
Just the 1.3 billion.
And the premiums?
Well, we pay roughly 80 to 90 million each year, which is high, but I was the first to do this trade. Watch, it will pay. I may have been early, but I'm not wrong.
It's the same thing. It's the same thing, Mike.
You're managing a fund of, what, 555 million? In 6 years, it'll all be gone. On one bet.
No, the second quarter of 07 is when the adjustable rates kick in and the defaults will skyrocket.
Yeah, says you.
How much is eligible for withdrawal before they do, say in the next two quarters, if your investors panic?
$302 million.
My God, Mike.
No one will pull out. That would be suicide. I mean, I'm down 17% for the year, but if they trust me, and they trust me.
No one trusts you.
I sent several emails to my investors, letting them know that the second quarter of 07 is when our housing positions show returns. And I've been very clear.
People will withdraw their money.
Lawrence, that would be so stupid. If the fund's capitals drop too much, then the swap's contracts are voided, and then the banks get to keep all of the collateral.
Wait a minute. Wait.
All of it.
What? The contracts are voided? The contracts are voided? Holy shit! Oh, motherfucker!
Michael, give me my money back. Michael, do you hear me? I want my money back. Give me my fucking money back. You motherfucker.